Welcome to episode 2 of the Angry Kitchen. You know, it's going to be a short one, but not a sweet. Because what do you do when life gave you citrus? You crush them. So, you know, people saying that it's good with this hand, that America has that. We're going to basically make a little drink while we're waiting for the Bruno. People saying America has no culture, but you know it's not true. Because I put it into a person who designed unemployment system well worse than Kafka. You may be a little sad. Because, you know, I so enjoy this aesthetic while I have my weekly experiences with the office. You know, my weekly ritual, I go to there to say, like, still, yes, yes, I still need money. It turns out funny. So it says, do you earn money this week? Did you earn money? From Vanilla, I can say, no, I did not. Next screen, how much money did you earn this week? Single bag. Sticks. Oh, I broke this bag and I not care. That's right, still conveniently no. Next screen, how much money did you earn and from who? I go back, you know? Conveniently still no. Next screen, next, no. Go back. Now back button doesn't work. I stay there. Now next button. Not work. Then I go back. And it says your claim has been ended. You know the next screen? Next screen, so nice. Next screen has just little picture of a fly playing wild and saying how lucky I am to do what I love for a living. You know, by the way, lady health insurance pretty good too. She's always saying like, she says to me, so you have do this music thing and also a job. I love her. Good. Pretty good smash. So now we make a little drink. We'll make the juices from these crusts. And then we'll take these little bit tears I collect in small jar at night. And then we add with any clear liquid. Look, it should be vodka, but obviously I'm out.